This bright and well-marked moth is called the early fawn. Its name comes from its flight period, starting as early as February into September. The interesting thing about these moths is that there is a distinct difference between the two flight generations. The spring generation, like this one, are very bright and colourful. However, the summer generation, like this one, is usually smaller and more dull in coloration and markings. They occur in a wide range of habitats and are common.